At the Peach Festival last month, stole the show. But this last week they've been down in Indianola, they did the Stovall Farm, which is where really the birth of the blues began. And they are making headway, burning through the South, and they're quite an amazing show. Next week they're in South Carolina. I'm thankful we got them home in Pontotoc with us tonight. So if you all would, put your hands together for Joe Austin. And the amazing Tallahatchies, right? Give it up. Don't take this a minute. And I got to ask one more time, if you don't have VIP passes, please don't sit in the white chairs. I hate to be the bearer of the bad news. I'm so sorry. There's other places you might get to find or bring a chair, but those are actually spoken for. Thank you all so much for your patience tonight. I'm excited. Let's get this show on the road.
Thank y'all so much. So good to be here with y'all in my hometown here today. coming out later this year. Well, another song that's going to be on this record coming out. Brown and I wrote.
If ever I was less sorry, and you feel like slowing down. Man, we're glad to be here with you at the Bodock Festival. Excited about Chapel Heart coming up here a little bit later on. But back here on these drums from Memphis, Tennessee, Mr. John Harrison. Over on this bass guitar doing a mighty fine job. It's the only thing holding it down to the ground. All that low, and it's Mr. Wesley Graham. I'm Brian Sherwood. This is Joe Austin. We are Joe Austin at Tallahatchie's. Glad to be here. Thank you for having us. Thanks for listening.
Rock and roll rebel, somewhere on the wild.
Song with Mr. Brown shared with here.
Pay the price. Just give me my good. Thank you.
little something for you here. Thank you.
Yeah.
Christmas song for you here.
Thank you.
Grab on that bass guitar, draw us on that fiddle.
Mr. Brian Shiver, don't grab us that guitar. Flying the autoplanes, they're all the same.
cause I feel